Good afternoon students, this video is on mitochondria. So what is mitochondria? Mitochondria is a double membrane bound cell organelle. It is very prominent, found under microscope if we study a cell. Okay, so mitochondria is it its shape can be of different types, but mainly it is a sausage shaped, found in all the cells. Okay, so unless you stain this properly, it will not appear as clear under microscope. But once properly stained and specifically stained, then it is easily visible under microscope. So the number of mitochondria is variable depending on the physiological activity of the cell, and shape and size also may vary. Okay, so this sausage shaped or cylindrical type of cell organelle have clearly two membranes, the outer membrane and this is the inner membrane, and these two membranes divides the whole organelle into two different compartments. This is the outer compartment and this is the inner membrane compartment. This outer membrane this space that is that lies between the outer membrane and inner membrane is called perimitochondrial space. And within this inner membrane, sometimes this inner membrane folds inwards and makes finger like projections. These are called cristae. And this inner membrane of this mitochondria filled with homogeneous substances named as matrix. There are found tennis racket type structures. These are called F0 F1 particles. They are involved in ATP synthesis. These dense granules and 70S type of ribosomes are there within the inner membrane, within the compartment that is bound with inner membrane. Okay, and this matrix is contains also a circular type of DNA which is naked and that is found in bacterial cells. So these two membranes have different types of specific enzymes associated with the mitochondrial function. Mitochondria actually are the sites of aerobic respiration. They produce cellular energy in the form of ATP, and that's why they are called powerhouse of the cell. Okay, the matrix also possesses single, I have already mentioned about the single or circular DNA, and there are different types of enzymes and few RNA molecules. Okay, these are the components of that are found inside the inner membrane matrix of mitochondria. So what are the functions, what are the main functions of mitochondria? Mitochondria are called powerhouse or storage batteries or ATP mills, as they are site of ATP formation. They also act as site of thermogenesis. Yolk nucleus controls vitellogenesis, and mitochondrial matrix has enzyme for elongation for fatty acid chains. So these are the main functions of mitochondria. Now there are certain features that are common between mitochondria and bacteria. What they are actually, if you study about the bacterial cell, you will find some inside folds that are called mesosomes, and these mitochondrial cristae are also similar to that of mesosomes. Both have circular DNA and both multiply by binary fission, and both have 70S ribosomes. So these are the common features that are found between mitochondria and bacteria. So this was all about mitochondria.